This is one of the very best tried, tested, and true DC controllable wave pumps out there. Tunze has actually been making top quality reef gear for literal decades. I mean, the German-based company was established back in 1960. They have a long history of creating phenomenal reefing gear, and while it's been quite a while since pumps like these were first released, they are still among the best of the best when it comes to reliable and dynamic flow for reef aquariums. The Tunze Nanostream 1695 in particular has been a long-standing favorite of the reefing community when it comes to wave pumps. It puts out a whopping maximum 2,510 gallons per hour of widespread flow in a compact and quiet design with one of the most articulated mounts of any wave pump. It is controllable using its own controller, also able to be controlled through third-party controllers, and it is battery backup compatible. It's German made, built to last, and it, along with the rest of the turbo lineup, have a long-standing reputation of being workhorse pumps. When you open up the box, you'll find the pump along with its magnetic mount, the controller, the power supply, a cord protector wrap, the instructions, and the warranty card. The Turbell Nanostream lineup includes a number of great pumps of varying sizes and designs, but we'll be focusing on the 1695 in this video. Like I mentioned earlier, the 1695 has a flow range of 528 to 2,510 gallons per hour as rated by Tunze and sits around 2.7 inches in diameter and around 3 inches from the back of the pump to the front of the nozzle, which is pretty compact. You do have to tack on another 1 inch depth for the mount, but the ball socket style of the pump and mount means you have all the articulation you need and can easily direct the flow of this pump in virtually any direction, including directly down the panel that it's attached to. Speaking of the mount, it uses rubber standoffs to dampen vibration, and the fully sealed magnets hold firmly onto panels up to 1/2 inch thick, so whether you want to mount it to an outer panel or the overflow where the external magnet will be underwater, you're good to go. The flow pattern of the 1695, which is one of the best parts about it, is definitely intentional. It has a very short and wide outlet designed to spread out that flow into a wide cone, making it a really great option for providing flow in tanks that are 36 inches or less in length, or in situations where you want to increase the flow in a particular area of the tank where the pump will also be in close proximity to the corals. This makes it a fantastic tool for creating the right type of flow for reefs densely packed with SPS, where you need that really wide and gentle yet massive flow to keep detritus and debris out of those coral branches and foliating plates without pounding the tissue with a constant direct stream. It also works really well for LPS dominated reef tanks to keep all those fluffy tentacles and bubbly polyps swaying in all areas of a 3-foot reef tank using just one pump. Pairing its flow characteristics with the ability to adjust its overall flow rate and flow pattern makes it all the more obvious as to why this pump is still a favorite among serious reefers and such an easily adaptable wave pump for all kinds of reef aquarium setups. The Tunze Turbell controller that comes with the pump is very easy to understand and use. It uses a pair of buttons, one for feed mode and one for scrolling through the various programming options, and 3 knobs for controlling the intensity of the pump, the frequency of the pulse, and the minimum intensity of the pulse. For constant flow, you can turn the pulse and pulse power to 0% and adjust the main power knob to control the constant flow rate. To add pulsing, you can slowly turn up the pulse knob to adjust the pulse frequency, anywhere from 2 seconds on and off to 10 seconds on and off, and then adjust the pulse power to bring up the minimum flow rate of the pulse to your desired intensity. The controller also has an auto adjust to easily dial in standing waves in just a few seconds for those who enjoy that natural motion of the ocean in their reef tanks, as well as an external control mode for pairing up a second pump so you can run them in sync or anti-sync through a single controller, or for hooking up the pump to your Neptune System's apex with an apex to stream cable. Tunze pumps are also battery backup compatible. You can pick up their safety connector, allowing you to hook up the 1695 to most 12 volt batteries so you can create a customizable battery backup that can last as long as you need it to. The safety connector will automatically detect a power failure and then immediately switch to battery backup power to keep that pump running, making sure that your aquarium has the critical water circulation and gas exchange that it needs to survive those emergency situations. The 1695, as awesome as it is, might not be for every situation. What if you need more punch to cover a longer aquarium, or maybe the lowest profile option available to fit a seriously tight space. No matter what the situation is, finding the right pump with the right flow characteristics is essential. And you can see them all in action along with our thoughts on each of them in this video right here. Check it out.